So you're all familiar with Hogmanay, I take it, since all your chores are done? No?
Nope.
Yeah.
Well, we have the Scottish tradition. Well, we go to church on Christmas Day. It's a day to praise God for the birth of his son, Jesus Christ. Right, girls? Yes. But it's New Year's that brings a new start and a new beginning to every year. So with all our chores done, all our bills paid.
Yes, they are.
New Year's Eve, our girls go out and try and collect their Hogmanay. Hogmanay is actually oat cakes.
I'll contain some of that good navy rum.
Come, everyone.
Yes, we're going to plaguing. That's a chapel service, right? And the girls, did you make the candles, girls? Are they ready for plaguing?
I think I'm plaguing.
Oh, aren't they lovely? Didn't she do a fine job with the candles? They do such great baking and work around the house. I much appreciate them. No, it's rum in it. It's wassail.
No, any such thing.
Banish the demon rum, I say.
Lips that touch liquor shall not touch ours.
And if you're looking for just a wee little grab of something to warm your spirits, you can't find it here.
Oh, I'm disappointed. I did think you had tea, sir.
We do have tea, please.
I would just do what I want.
Come on in.
I have to go outside and collect myself.
Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
Do you know I had a traveler who came all the way from Claremont and said he's heard of my pudding all the way up there.
Oh,
isn't that something?
Well, you know how delicious it is. Doesn't surprise me. It's so famous.
We do have a lot of fun stirring it up. And you know what we do? I gather the girls in the kitchen and we stand around the pudding batter and we all stir it once in clockwise direction and make a wish over it so that the wish will come true in the new year.